Measurement. Measurement of length. Length is the measure of how long an object is. We have already learned about non-standard units of measurement such as hand span, cubit, foot span, and pace. But these units do not give us the exact measurement. For exact measurement, we need a system of standard measuring units. Meter and centimeter are standard units of length. A ruler is used to measure the length of shorter objects, such as a crayon, toothbrush, etc. One side of a ruler is marked in centimeters. The length of big things are measured in meters. For example, the length of a park, the length of a children's play area, etc. Longer distances are measured in kilometers. For example, the distance between two cities is measured in kilometers. Conversion of units of length. We know that 1 meter equals 100 centimeters. To convert meters into centimeters, multiply the meters by 100. Let us convert 57 meters into centimeters. Multiply 57 meter by 100. Thus, 57 meters equals 5700 centimeters. Conversion of centimeters into meters. We know that 100 centimeters equals 1 meter. To convert centimeters into meters, divide the centimeters by 100. Let us convert 600 centimeters into meters. Divide 600 centimeters by 100. Thus, 600 centimeters equals 6 meters. Let us learn the conversion of kilometers into meters. We know that 1 kilometer equals 1000 meters. To convert kilometers into meters, multiply the kilometers by 1000. Let us convert 8 kilometers into meters. Multiply 8 kilometers by 1000. Thus, 8 kilometers equals 8000 meters. Let us learn the conversion of meters into kilometers. We know that 1000 meters equals 1 kilometer. To convert meters into kilometers, divide the meters by 1000. Let us convert this measurement into kilometers and meters. We can write this length as 5000 plus 416. Divide this length by 1000. 5000 meters equals 5 kilometers. Thus, the length equals 5 kilometers 416 meters. Adding and subtracting lengths. Add 4 meters 12 centimeters and 5 meters 53 centimeters. Step 1. Arrange the meters and centimeters into their respective columns. Step 2. Add the centimeters column. Step 3. Add the meters column. So, the sum is 9 meters 65 centimeters. Subtract 31 meters 23 centimeters from 68 meters 47 centimeters. Step 1. Arrange the meters and centimeters into their respective columns. Step 2. Subtract the centimeters column. Step 3. Subtract the meters column. The difference is 37 meters 24 centimeters. Measurement of weight. The standard units of weight are gram and kilogram. Grams are used to measure lighter objects and kilograms are used to measure the heavier objects. Conversion of units of weight. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. To convert kilograms into grams, multiply the kilograms by 1000. Let us convert 5 kilograms into grams. Multiply 5 kilograms by 1000. Thus, 5 kilograms equals 5000 grams. We know that 1000 grams equals 1 kilogram. To convert grams into kilograms, divide the grams by 1000. Let us convert this value into kilograms and grams. This value equals 4000 grams plus 523 grams. To convert 4000 grams into kilograms, divide 4000 grams by 1000. Thus, 4523 equals 4 kilograms 523 grams. Adding and subtracting weights. Add 27 kilogram 253 gram and 41 kilogram 344 gram. Step 1. Arrange the meters and centimeters into their respective columns. Step 2. Add the grams column. Step 3. Add the kilograms column. So, the sum is 68 kilograms 597 grams. Subtract 32 kilograms 335 grams from 67 kilograms 658 grams. Step 1. Arrange the kilograms and grams into their respective columns. Step 2. Subtract the grams column. Step 3. Subtract the kilograms column. Thus, the difference is 35 kilogram 323 gram. Measurement of capacity. Capacity is the measure of how much liquid a container can hold. Capacity is measured in liters and milliliters. Larger quantities are measured in liters and smaller quantities are measured in milliliters. Examples: petrol, cooking oil, water in a tank, etc. are measured in liters. Whereas syrups, eye drops, etc. are measured in milliliters. Conversion of units of capacity. We know that 1 liter equals 1000 milliliters. To convert liter into milliliters, multiply the liter by 1000. Let us convert 6 liters into milliliters. Multiply 6 liters by 1000. Thus, 6 liters equals 6000 milliliter. Let us learn the conversion of milliliters into liters. We can write 1000 milliliters as 1 liter. To convert milliliters into liters, divide the milliliters by 1000. Let us convert 5000 milliliters into liters. Divide 5000 millimeters by 1000. Thus, 5 milliliters equals 5 liters. Adding and subtracting capacity. Add 32 liters 254 milliliters and 43 liters 512 milliliters. Step 1. Arrange the capacities into their respective columns of units. Step 2. Add the milliliters column. Step 3. Add the liters column. So, the sum is 75 liters and 766 milliliters. Let us subtract 21 liters 243 milliliters from 63 liters 478 milliliters. Step 1. Arrange the capacities into their respective columns of units. Step 2. Subtract the milliliters column. Step 3. Add the liters column. So, the difference is equal to 42 liters 235 milliliters.